I mean, he's one of those guys the last few years, he doesn't really play over top of the rim. Even though he got a dunk last game and looked good, he's still athletic, you can tell. But his game the last 5 or 6 years has been post-ups, great footwork, slow pace and just taking his time. I mean, once he finds his groove, he's going to be the old Kobe.
Thank you, Kevin. Appreciate it.